Desmond, I've been looking at those gibberish five-digit codes from the end of Subject 16's files, and I seem to have discovered a remarkable coincidence. The codes correspond perfectly with coordinates inside the Animus. I've tagged the landmarks, pinpointed by the coordinates with eye icons in the database. Now, odds are you won't find anything there, but, well, who knows?
Calmatevi. The pain will end soon.
Where have you brought me?
Nowhere, Messere. A man left you here.
Did he say anything?
Only this. You are to meet Messer Machiavelli in front of the Mausoleo di Augusto. Let me help you get dressed.
The same man who brought me here gave me these clothes?
Si, Messere.
Roma.
Yes. Or what is left of it since the Borgia came to power.
And the mausoleo?
Unfortunately, you cannot see it from here.
How about from the top of that church?
Yes, but the stairs up are closed.
That should not be a problem. Vi ringrazio di tutto quello che avete fatto per me, buona donna. Addio.
And this is what I mean by full synchronization things. They basically give you challenges. Do not drop below one health square, which means don't take damage, basically. Don't take so much damage that your final health square goes below one. It can go below one by going to half and then it regenerates. So I can't let that happen. It's easy. Oh! I should actually, take my outfit off. Because he limps in his normal outfit and I wanna just show you. Come on. It didn't, that's very weird. Oh, I know what I'm doing wrong. I know. That's better. Oh. Press escape to view your current objective.
I need to find the doctor.
Oh, I'm full health now. Named partially for the virgin waters that flow through its channels, a myth that 30 Roman soldiers asking for water were led to a beautiful young girl to the source springs. How they knew she was a virgin is pretty self-evident. That Aqua Virgin, the Aqua Virgin is the most famous water source in Roma. Its springs provide the Trexi Fountain, the Villa Borghese, the north and south fountains of the Piazza Navona, and the fountains of Piazza del Polo, with their water, none of which you will get to see, because they were built in the mid-16th century. Considered to be some of the best drinking water in the world, Romans and visitors line up to fill containers from the fountains, although after a 2007 construction accident that halted the Virgin's flow temporarily, and the chemical cocktail distilled daily in the Trevi Fountain to keep it clean, I'd stick the tea.
Ah, oh, my arm!
Oh, who are you? I didn't mean to do that. Diagrams of the human body and printing press influenced Renaissance medicine greatly, which had in turn been influenced by Arabic medicine during the Middle Ages. By the 15th century, science had already begun its soft climb towards being more relevant than spirituality in the fields of healthcare. However, many people stubbornly clung to old ways, visiting local mythics instead of doctors. After the plague ravaged Europe in 1350, many doctors dressed in special plague gear to treat patients. To prevent contamination, they wore a cape coated in wax, and a primitive gas mask in the shape of a beak. So that's why they wear it.
Salute. I require medicine.
Let me look. Someone your age cannot recover from a wound like this with medicine. Here is something to dull the pain. You will heal over time.
Grazie.
4 out of 5 doctors would suggest leeches, but they have not proven effective against such things. However, I can recommend several good colleagues around the city. Do you need anything else?
Come, take your health seriously. Sprint, free run, climb, and catch back abilities restored. Cool. Put that back. Put that back. And that. Cool. Have I got full, you can sell items in this now. It's pretty cool. Alright, that's good. Who are you? Architects. In the contrast to the hard geometric brutalism of Florentine architecture, Roman Renaissance architecture represented a true return to classical proportion, with buildings that sported classical columns, structural elements, and decorated forms, but also integrated new ideas from Florence, like the Grand Palazzo blocks. Although many of the architects in Rome came from the north, they were inspired by the old ruins, creating an interplay with the ancient Roman structures throughout the city. Whoops. I want to finish reading that. God damn it. They were inspired by the old ruins, creating an interplay with ancient Roman structures throughout the city. Roman architects saw themselves as fulfilling of all of human history, creating the essential expression of human will throughout the perfect cityscape. Out of this tradition of formalized expression came the great Renaissance architects Bramante and Michelangelo. Oh, okay. Rebuild this segment of aqueduct for 3,500. Oh yeah, you can rebuild things in this game. That's what the architects for. There's random areas throughout the whole city where you can rebuild buildings, and it is so cool. Okay. The doctor called me old. Trinità dei Monti. Best known for presiding over the Spanish steps which lead down to the Piazza di Spagna, construction of this church was completed in the early 1500s. Both the building and surrounding areas are property of French state, who commissioned the project in celebration of their successful invasion of Naples, a very short-lived victory.
My back.
As you can see, I'm pressing space right now, but he's not jumping up. Because I guess they're trying to tease him for his age. I don't know. Oh, it's a feather. Nice, 1 of 10 feathers collected. It's only 10, thankful. But there's like 100 Borgia flags. Now obviously we can't visit everywhere at once. So I've got to keep that in mind. I'm probably gonna go to like sequence I'm probably going to go through the story without getting a single flag until about sequence 10. And then I'm going to try getting them all.
We will show him how things operate under the Borgia.
Machiavelli can wait.
Yes, he can. Ooh, that was close. Move out of your target's sight before his detection meter fills. Move within the crowd groups to become invisible to enemies, or you can just be an assassin and come from the sky. I'm gonna go to my fist so I don't get tempted to kill them on the way.
You hurt someone holding stunts like that.
Piazza di Spagna. The future site of the famously peculiar Piazza di Spagna, the The public expanse at the foot of the Spanish steps is shaped as an elegant triangle rather than a square. Named after the Spanish embassy to the Holy See, the Piazza became one of Rome's most popular meeting places. Notably, the romantic poet John Keats spent his final hours in a flat overlooking the Piazza. A thing of beauty is a joy forever, except when you're about to die of TB. I don't know what TB is. Climb the building and get a view from above. Remember, it's been 20 years since Ezio was a teenager. What age did it say he was again? Hang on. Well, that went very stupidly. It seems I paused the video and forgot to unpause it for some reason. I don't know why. Basically, the guards came to this place and tried attacking everyone, I think, and I had to kill them all. Turns out Ezio is 41, by the way. That's what I was trying to figure out. Anyway.
She was beautiful.
She was. Until that porco defiled her. I wish he'd just killed her. I wish he'd just... killed la mia amata! People who saw her grow up cheered when he spat on her. Smiles on their faces when her neck...
I understand.
How can you? My Livia was innocent!
I have lost family to the rope. To treachery.
Il Carnefice watches from his home on the hill above. He threatens to hang me if I cut her rope.
Kill your target with the hidden blade. Sure.
When you are ready, take her down. I will deal with Il Carnefice.
Let's do this. I need to get my throwing knife out first.
Nice work down there.
Not my best. But it's hard to make art with poor materials. Get back here!
Wasn't meant to do that.
Get him!
Wasn't meant to do that. I clearly targeted him. Oh my god, the stupid lock-on system. And I'm not using a controller, which means I can't just say, oh, I changed the lock easily. I didn't do that.
Nice work down there.
Not my best. But it's hard to make art with poor materials.
What did you do?
Lost his senses. Another
lunatic. What the hell?
What mischief is he up to?
What the... I didn't get it. I don't understand. Is it something my mouse is doing? I really don't understand.
Nice work down there.
Not my best. But it's hard to make art with poor materials.
What an idiot. Must be off to see a lady.
Damn street performers.
The slightest movement of my mouse makes a change. Wow.
Requiescat in pace.
That was very weird, though. I need to check my mouse sensitivity. General, maybe? My whole client just reset when I did that bit, okay. No, we haven't done the credits yet, don't. Why look sensitive? I can turn that down, really, if that's what's messing with it. I doubt it is, but I'll do it anyway. Oh, treasure! Incense? What's incense? I forgot what incense is. Is that medicine? Is this what incense is? I don't know. You won't tell me the name of it. A set of the coordinates Sean took from Subject 16, okay. This modest church initially house-humbled Carmelite monks, who are probably in there right now, hiding from the outside world. Yeah. Eventually, it was converted into one of the twin churches that stand on the edge of the present-day Piazza del Popolo. The renovations took 13 years, starting in 1662. The resulting structures have done whatever. Okay, whatever. I won't read the rest then. Okay. Oh, there it is. Oh, I know how to get up on this one. Maybe I have to... Yeah. I was thinking it was one thing. I thought you have to get something, which allows you to basically make a better jump up. But no, it's not that. Cool. You can't see it either. Way different in this one. What do I have to do?
You dropped out of the grid. Where were you?
Not sure. Some kind of fragmented memory?
Maybe you should stop.
I'm good. I want to keep going.
Cluster one.
Loading.
Masters all, they did not work, but ruled from on high. What does it mean end? Whoa, I didn't mean to do that. It said end. What's end? Is that a button? I think it is a button. That's the one.
Loading.
Ah, there it is. Cool.
Loading.
Moving away from the Sovereign and his crossed bro, the player takes two steps forward. Sovereign King.
Loading.
He became increasingly aware of our existence. We can no longer rely on divine right of this aristocracy. To maintain control, we need a new system, something much more subtle.
Loading. Quarantine zone.
Oh.
Quarantine lifted.
Okay, those are
I'll put 16's video files here. Hopefully they'll begin to make sense as you free up each file.
Hopefully, that didn't make any sense at all. That was weird. Okay, let's get some treasure. This will be fun. Cool, let's go on to our mission.
Oh, that's was hiding.
Ezio, what a surprise to see you here.
I thought you had sent for me.
Never. News of the villa attack has spread across the city. We were certain that you were dead.
Not yet. I am still very much alive.
The Borgia must not discover that you escaped them.
Threw the Borgia captain into the scaffold to kill him. Okay.
Follow me. Take care not to draw any undue attention.
If you were anyone of importance in Rome and died between 24 BCE and 98 CE, you were buried here, occupied by the Colonna family in the Middle Ages. The mausoleo was fortified and converted into the part of the Castel Sant'Angelo. Yes, they lived with dead people. After the humiliating defeat of the Commune of Rome in 1167, the Colonna family was disgraced, banished from the city, and their fortification was dismantled. Later, the family was allowed back into Rome and spent duration of the Renaissance feuding with the rival Orsini family. If this teaches us anything, it's that if you want to get rid of someone, hang them, because banishment is far too temporary.
When do I ever?
You would be wise to purchase missing equipment. You will not live long in Roma without supplies.
I will, don't worry.
I have my blade.
And the guards have their guns, courtesy of the Borgia. Fortunately, I can help you.
Grazie.
While you are in my debt, perhaps you will listen to reason.
As soon as I hear some, I will let you know.
Why not jump with me? Okay, let's get some armor. I hate that they've changed the buttons. I preferred pressing space for everything. Invest. What? Oh, okay, I didn't know you could do that. In order to invest in a shop, you must talk to its owner and select the invest thing. That's what I just did.
You are indeed
then, now you can survive the journey back to Firenze.
Perhaps. But I'm not going to Firenze.
Oh.
There will be no peace until we rise up against the entire Borgia family and the Templars who serve them.
I do not recall such brave talk at Monteriggioni.
How could I have known that they would find me so quickly? That they would kill Mario?
Rodrigo surrounds himself with snakes and birds. Even his daughter, Lucrezia, has been sharpened into one of his most artful
weapons. His stepdaughter.
But she pales in comparison to the man behind the attack. He is ambitious, ruthless, and cruel beyond imagining. The laws of men mean nothing to him. He murdered his own brother to take power. He knows neither danger nor fatigue. Those who do not fall by his sword clamor to join his ranks. Powerful Orsini and Colonna families have been brought to kneel at his feet. And the King of France stands at his side.
Give me his name.
Cesare, head of the papal armies. What does he intend to do with his power? What drives the man? That I still do not know. But Ezio, Cesare has set his sights on all of Italy. And at this rate, he will have it.
Is that admiration I hear in your voice?
He knows how to exercise his will. A rare virtue in the world today.
It doesn't explain how I lost my second hidden blade, by the way. Because I was missing it before the attack. Ugh, pardon me. Red zones on the mini-map are under Borgia influence. Guards inside will attack as soon as you are detected. Yeah, in this game, there's things called Borgia Towers, and you have to take out the commander and then climb up to the tower and make it burn to let the Borgia know this place is now yours and not theirs and they can't take over anymore. And it allows you to buy shops in the area and rebuild them.
Should we not travel by horse? Roma is quite large.
As Cesare's conquests in Romagna continue to succeed and the Borgia grow in power,
They have taken desirable areas of the city for themselves. We cannot use the stables here.
Oh, the will of the Borgia is law now?
What are you implying, Ezio?
Do not play dumb with me, Machiavelli.
Do you have some kind of plan?
I am improvising.
Yeah, I'm improvising. Anyone here? Hi. Anyone here? And poof goes the weasel.
I would like a
Hi.
Keep on him, boys. All angles.
You're the person I need.
Keep on him, boys. Take him down.
Boom. Come back. I'm an old man, I must take the ladders. Except for this one, because I didn't see it in time. Return back to Machiavelli. Oh, come on. I want to burn the tower. There's only 24 viewpoints, yay! 73 was way too much, and I actually checked. I actually looked back at the recordings yesterday.
Just because you kill a few guards does not mean the people will grant access to the stables.
You are right. We need to send a signal. Wait here.
I checked the last viewpoint I did in Assassin's Creed 2. I did actually get all 73. But since in that area there's a message saying lieutenant's killed, it got automatically taken away within a millisecond. I had to slow my Windows Media Player speed to like 0.5 or 2.25, whatever it is, and then go bit by bit and just press play and pause and play, pause and play, pause and play, and I finally saw it. Like, yeah, 73 out of 73. Oh, nope, no, 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 no. Fuck you. I really hate this game. I did it so well last time. I was acting all badass. I got to the top of the tower and I couldn't burn it because Machiavelli hadn't done a cutscene with me because I need Machiavelli's help.
Seems the stable is now available for purchase.
After you.
I kill you. No, I can't. Borgia influence has been eliminated. Alright, now. Oh, whoops. Did that say 100%? Yes. New man in town. Okay, I don't want to renovate it just yet. I want to leave the Animus. And I want to try getting these hidden artifacts. Let me just memorize where they are again. Okay, yeah, I remember where they are. Cool.
Don't stand up too fast.
Why do we have to stay down here all day?
Abstergo's still looking for us. It'd be better if we never went out at all, but then we'd run out of supplies.
It's like being in a cave during a rainstorm.
Yeah, well, knowing the Templars, monsoon season's about to arrive.
Whoops.
You ever used the Animus?
Your ancestors have such interesting lives. I went in once. It was pretty lame.
Yeah, what were you? Some kind of spinster, probably.
Worse, a Prussian mercenary. I spent hours firing guns. Boring!
Yeah, guns are for sissies.
Gotta stay with the code.
Everything all right?
I don't like being stuck underground with them out there looking for us.
You're doing a great job. We're safe here.
But for how long? Vidic won't give up. I know it.
Neither will we.
True.
You still managing the teams out in the field?
No phone line. Rebecca's working on patching us into the network.
So how's it feel letting the lady do all the work?
She's no lady.
Hey!
You didn't answer my question.
You think we're safe here?
I'm more concerned with the other assassins out there. If Abstergo stumbles onto information about the temples, we could have a disaster on our hands.
The only people alive who've heard of the temples are here in this room.
For now, and who knows, maybe they're listening to this conversation and you just gave everything away.
You brought them up first.
You are paranoid, Desmond.
Well played.
We don't have time for chit-chat.
Well, I have time to go-go. Alright, so...
Make sure you're back before dawn. There's an earpiece and a watch.
These?
Yes, take them with you.
Got it. Ten minutes, okay. Now, okay, so pick this up. Make sure you don't walk too far into here, because then you'll appear back at the Animus room. Just like that. Doesn't really matter. The time just gets reset. Do I still have the book? Yeah, I do. Cool. Alright, so... the next one... should be on a cannon hole thing on the roof. Maybe it's up here. Yeah, there it is. Maria's feather chest. The one we got before was Claudia's book for the villa thing. So, Mario's sword is on some kind of tree around here. It's near a white car as well. It over here. Yeah, there it is. And the last one is right over here. It's to the right of this place, though. I know that much. I know it's against the wall somewhere. I've got 6 minutes, so I don't really care how long this takes me. So it's definitely against the city's wall due to what the screenshot I got is. Let's go back. Maybe I went the wrong way. Maybe I was meant to go left. And when I say left or right, I mean if you're coming in to Montregione. I actually went left, but I said I went right. Oh, there it is. Ezio's belt. Let's head back. Is there like a... No, there's no fast way getting back. You just have to run back there. I'll make a faster for you guys. Here we go. Go on.
Ezio's waiting.
Alright, let's head over to the stables.